Disclaimer, my name is ESIKOKUI. Welcome back to my channel. I have a new video for you today. I am going to be, wow, I've been wearing this outfit in all my videos, but oh well, I don't care. I'm cold, so mostly this will cover up everything. Today I have a new video, and I don't usually like watching cooking videos, but I'm making one. As I'm cooking, I'm also going to be sharing with you my ultimate Ghana 2022 playlist. This is going to consist of definitely Afrobeats music, but oh, I forgot, I'm doing laundry at the same time. Hopefully it's not too loud. It's going to consist of mostly Afrobeats music from Ghana, from Nigeria, from all over, I think, but mostly Ghana and Nigeria is the focus. And yes, it's gonna consist of like older songs, but then newer songs as well. So as I'm cooking, I'm gonna be sharing them. I don't know how this is gonna go. I have 2 hours because I gotta go somewhere, but we're gonna make it do. We're gonna make it do. Okay, I just got, well, I pulled out my ingredients and then I just ordered groceries and they just got here. This is my air fryer. So I got some onions. I use yellow onions because that's just the one my mom uses to cook. I know a lot of Africans mostly use like the red purplish onions. I don't use those. Got garlic. Yes, peeled garlic. I don't like to do it myself, so I use that. And then I got some ginger that I already had, but I got one more because I need some more. And let's go into the groceries. So I got whole peeled tomatoes in a can. And I got one more onion because I might need it. Here's the ginger. Oh, I was like, where did this come from? I just went to the grocery store across from me. I know what you're thinking. Why did you have it ordered if you have a grocery store across from you? It's an organic grocery store. I can only do so much. And I'm not that organic or healthy that, yeah, I'm gonna be shopping there all the time. But they did not have the peppers that I need at Safeway, so I can get it from here. It won't affect the taste that much. So, and then I got tomato paste. I love putting that in. It makes the stew thicker. Perfect. I thought this was missing. This is the main ingredient. Not really, but it's the main thing. So we are making not like just regular black eyed peas. We're not just making regular like red stew. We're making bean stew, but I use black eyed peas, beans. I use this black eyed peas. And yeah, it's the best one. I love making it. I only have space in my fridge for one stew at the moment because I have roommates. So I'm going to make my favorite stew because that's the one I love to eat all the time. Before we start off with the playlist, I'm going to put this on the fire because this is going to take the longest and we don't have time. Actually, I can play one song while I start to put the beans on the fire. I'm just going to actually press shuffle because I made this Ghana playlist on my Apple Music and I'll be able to share it with you guys as well. I will put it in the description. But I made this playlist for my trip. If you don't know, I am going to Ghana this December and I'm bringing some friends with me. So I made them a playlist so they'll be able to really know the songs to listen to prepare for the trip. So let's just go. Okay, we're gonna start with Adina Thembi and Kwame Eugene, Killing Me Softly.
Thank you.
So that is an old song, but it's a Ghanaian song, so I'm excited that we started off that way. But yes, we need the oldies because people need to know what's up. A lot of people are now getting into Afrobeats, no shade, but they are now getting into Afrobeats. So we gotta show them the oldies, and that's a good one. Okay, so the beans are on the fire. They're cooking. Definitely cover it because that's the best way that it is going to cook. The moisture from the cap or the cover is going to help cook the beans better. Next thing we need to do is to prep. Prepping is the best way to like just have all your materials ready to go. So I'm gonna cook something in my air fryer after the stew is on. So that is why that's in the kitchen right now, because I usually put it to the side. All right, I'm gonna wash my hands again. This is an oldie but a goodie. Okay, so basically this song is by Afro B. You might know it. It is called Joanna, Drogba Joanna. And yeah, it is an oldie but a goodie, but you know, this is definitely the songs they'll be playing at the club all the time when we get to Ghana. So we have to listen to it. Goodness gracious, as you can tell, I am crying. I'm not the best cutter. Please, this is not going to be as aesthetically pleasing. Especially when the onions is in my eye. No, it's not going to be cute. But basically, I cut small onions and then I cut bigger onions. So I'm going to do one more small of this half. And then make this big and the other one big. Alright, I have to bend down because, yeah. So I cut the onions and now I need to do the ginger and the garlic. Oh gosh. The onions are still on my eyes. Okay, so I'm putting this to the side. I'm going to use another cutting board. Because, yeah, I need to move it out the way. Using another cutting board, I'm going to do ginger and garlic and cut that up. But while we're doing that, we're going to play Miss V and Kwame Eugene, Bend Down. Another old song. A lot of these are going to be old songs, I realize, because, you know, it's really good to know the basics, and I don't think a lot of people do. So we're gonna go with Bend Down next. It was next in my shuffle, so that's what we're going with. Here is a newer song. We are going to listen to Black Sheriff, Kwaku the Traveler. I'm sure you've heard, like, I guess I fucked up that part. is on TikTok. It's a trending sound, and it actually comes from another Ghanaian artist, Black Sheriff, and the song is called Kweku the Traveler. Yes, add that to your playlist. Before I even get to that, I am about to, where's my blender? I'm about to blend all the things that I cut, the ginger, the garlic, the onions, and I'm going to put the tomatoes in there. I'm about to open these up. Definitely clean the top off before you open it up. And yeah, and then I'm also going to put both of these habanero peppers in there, and cloves. Where are the cloves? I will be putting cloves in it. I'm gonna blend that all together just to get it ready, and then I'm gonna start my pot finally. All right. So moving on, our pot is ready to go. We're gonna turn that on. I put water in here just so I know that the pot is like hot enough when it's all gone. Then I put my oil in it. This is ready to go. We just need to get the pot ready to go now. And while we're waiting for that to happen, let's move on to our next song. The next song is Victoni by Victoni. The song is called Soweto. I'm sure you've also, goodness gracious, look at me. I'm sure you've also heard that song on TikTok as well. Yeah, so another new song. Let's get into it. Getting ready, heating up, it's getting browner. I'll show you guys. Once it's like a little bit more brown, then I will put the mixture that is in the blender inside. Make sure to always get the sides. I let it go for a little bit and it is turning brown and starting to kind of burn in some spots, so that means it is ready to put it in, or ready for the tomato mixture to be put in. Let's go. Thank you. while it's starting to cook, you're gonna put in your second mixture of the onions, the tomatoes, all the same stuff that you put in, and do it again, because that's not gonna be enough for me. Not at all. Okay. And while we're doing that, the next song is another newer song. This is Bugga by Kiss Daniels. Also, I hear it on TikTok a lot of the time, so let's get into it. To cover it up. This time while it's cooking is when it kind of gets explosive, so make sure to put your cover on. And it is time to check on the beans. They're still good. You want to add water to the bottom so they don't burn at the bottom, because once they're burnt, then the whole smell is going to be in the stew. Still doesn't feel soft, but it's getting there, so it's cooking. Okay, so now the stews are in. This is when it mostly just cooks. The beans are still cooking. It's on high, so hopefully it should get there soon. But if it doesn't, you just put the stew on low, or you can turn it off and then turn it back on. In the meantime, it is time to clean up the place, and while I'm cleaning up, I am going to put our next song on, which is Wizkid, Ojulegba. I believe that's how you say it, Ojulegba. It is an old song, but y'all need to know old Wizkid. Y'all don't know old Wizkid, okay? This is a great song. Let's get into it. Okay, so it's getting dark, so the lighting is changing in here, but oh well, we're still going at it. So everything is mostly clean and put away. I'm going to make some salmon fillets. I'm just gonna season it and put it in my air fryer, just so when I like want some protein, I just put it with my food. Yeah, so I'm gonna do that right now while all of this is cooking. It shouldn't take long. It should cook, like, it's the air fryer, so hopefully 25-30 minutes. So these are the salmon fillets that I got from Safeway. And also, make sure when you're making your stew, you stir it every 5 minutes because, yeah, you don't want the bottom to burn. Great. I'm probably going to do three. Oh, well, there's only four. Can I fit all four in here? I could probably fit all four in here. So I'm going to fit all four in here. And season that. I know they're probably washed, but I like to wash them myself too. It's time to stir the stew. Let me wash my hands. I like to lower it a bit because it's gonna attack me. So let me lower it. I don't have that strength where I can take it. So I like to lower it a bit. Alright, it should be lowered now. Let's get to it. Still kind of crazy. Feeling the bottom. It feels good. Doesn't feel like anything is burning. Get the sides because that is not cooking if it's not in the pot. And then get the cover as well. Damn, I usually like to move these because these are my roommates, and now it's staying with African stew. Okay, time to season our salmon. Put that in. We're gonna put this in, but before we do, this next song on our playlist, Blow My Mind by DeVito and Chris Brown. It's a good one. Let's get to it. Song is Yawa by R2B, Sakodia, and yeah, we're gonna get into that. That's another Ghanaian song. Let's get into Yawa. As we put the last couple of songs before we wrap it up. I'm mostly done cooking, so this just needs to cook now. I put the beans in, I let that cook a little, then I put chicken broth. Then I put chicken broth in it, I let it cook a little, then I add salt and I let it cook a little, well, I let it cook the rest of the time, and then it is good to go and it's good to eat. This says it has 12 more minutes on it left, so that should be good. And yeah, I should be done. I just need to wash dishes. So let's listen to our last two songs. Tiwa Savage and Minato is a classic. Our playlist today, of course, we have to end with Kulosa. Yeah, Kulosa by Oxlade. Let's get into it. It's definitely on TikTok. The dance has been trending. You know that one. Let's get into it. So much for watching. I hope you loved my playlist. I can definitely do a part two if you liked it. Again, I'm going to link my playlist down in the description box so you can follow, or so you can listen to all the songs that I put in the playlist. But these are the ones that just came up on my shuffle that I wanted to share with you today as I was making my stew. My stew came out well. I'm so happy about it and it tastes delicious. Alright you guys, let me know if you tried this recipe as well. See you guys in the next video. Don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, share, all that jazz. Bye!